Put your hands together.
Sing the thing, brother. Back then,
the number of people seeing the thing, you have to think about the meaning. There's two things that call double entendre, I think it is. They're saying one thing, but the thing meaning something else. You understand? Like, not touch nothing, yeah, not touch nothing, you, my God, yeah, not touch nothing, not touch nothing, yeah, not touch nothing, you, my God, yeah, not touch nothing. How she gonna know, boy, how she gonna know, your belly gonna show, yeah. So she gone. You know, so at this hotel, when people used to do the thing, actually this thing called Kwe Kwe, then also called Kakale. And then some of the people is called Maya. But this thing is one sweet, sweet, I tell you, yeah, picnic. By picnic, when you come to a good Kwe Kwe, man, your dance is not food to eat. And you have a very, very, very good time. They have one that would sing for the bride. Especially if the bride is one good girl. So if she, if the girl is one good girl, that means thing that been touched. She not know nothing. So then would sing this one. Tonight a Kwe Kwe night. Tonight a Kwe Kwe night. Tomorrow a wedding night. Someday we gonna lumbe. I gonna teach you for lumbe. Girl, you gonna lumbe. I gonna teach you for lumbe. We gonna rock them walls and shake them ceilings. Them walls and shake them ceilings. You know, do this only thing. They go rock them walls and shake them ceilings. Lumbe. Then the girl and over Lumbe. So you got teach her for Lumbe. And when she started Lumbe, she holler for woman. She holler for daddy. He said, me not your daddy, me and your husband, me and your lover. Girl, you will know me. Girl, you will know me. So the Kwe Kwe thing, I tell you this Kwe Kwe thing, nice, 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 nice. You know, the God of Kwe Kwe sound and the sing is when we turn big man, we realize that whatever people are talking about. You know, because if we can easily start something called feelings, and when you say lick, lick means to hit. But lick also got another connotation to it. But then the same one said, Sanko licky love upon the dam, the gala, la la, murda. Sanko licky love upon the dam, the gala, la, murda. Police are commanding la la murder. Well, it's what kind of lick? Hello, I tell you, 10 people, oh Lord, I tell you. But I got a few original songs, and I can leave you with this one. I need some help, right? You got to repeat Guyana nice. Let me hear you. Guyana nice.
Guyana
nice.
I saw me come for a second.
Now for you prefer the summer fish alone. And when you eat it, you eat alone to be boom, boom, boom. Guyana nice. I saw me come first.
Guyana nice.
I saw me come first.
Guyana nice.
I saw me come first.
Guyana nice. Demarara. Burbies. Esquibo. Down in the savannah. Up in the mountains. In the interior. On the coastal plains. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. A little louder. A little louder.
Here home we talk and watch home we walk.
Banana, me a bada goodlin. Came to the mountain. Boom! Dog in Guyana when we born and grow. Frustration we never did know. Dog in Guyana when we born and grow. Suffering we never did. Cause we grow with me granny. Then we live with me mommy. Granny no cook. Mommy cook. Mommy no cook. Neighbor cook. Neighbor no cook. Inaka Kushko. Thank you.